What's up, brother?
What's up, dude?
Man, it's freezing outside.
I know, dude. I had to wear my jacket, too.
Crazy. Man, you don't look like a vampire today, man. You ready for a car show?
Yeah, man. It's just chilly, man.
We're going to MAG, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Meeting with a couple friends there.
Or do you want to go straight to MAG or do you want to go to Justin's? Because that's where everyone's going.
Yeah, let's go to Justin's.
All right, hell yeah, dude.
We're about 10 minutes away, so let me move this car.
Perfect, bro.
Let's go, man.
This is why his neighbors hate him.
So much smoke coming out of it because the engine's cold.
I need to make some cup holders in here.
That'd probably be really hard to do. I think they make them, they option them in the S because the S is like the most luxurious version of the Aventador or whatever.
It's not, it's so it's like uncomfortable sitting with a
jacket
in this car, man.
Oh, his Aventador sounds nice, bro. He's got the exhaust no one else has, the brilliant exhaust or whatever.
I can hear it all the way.
That's the best part, bro. Oh, shit. Being outside the car is just as fun as being in the car.
Outside the car, I think it sounds even better.
Yeah, bro.
A lot better.
I'm gonna get an exhaust on my Prius.
At least fit in somewhat.
Have it sound as nice too.
Let's go talk to Will, man, bro. Let's do it.
What's up, man?
What's up, dude?
You good?
I'm chilling, bro.
Man, his car is slammed to the ground, man.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
Low. It's maximum lowered.
I like that.
Yours is pretty low too, though, right?
Yeah, it's low. Not as low.
Kevin, look at you, dude.
Brother, man, how you doing, brother?
That was your trip to Germany.
Fantastic.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Germany.
Yep. When I grow up, I want to be like you.
Thailand, Bangkok.
Oh, man.
Singapore.
Bro, yeah, you were gone for a minute. I forgot Kevin existed.
Yeah. I disappeared.
P2, the first year of this model.
I'm going to start P2. Well, no, I got a friend of
something. I don't need to take my haircut. Yeah, those are stock wheels. Those are sick, dude.
It's got full interior light. You can customize everything.
Ooh. Tar and everything, man.
Yeah, and it's got that huge display up top.
Dude, that LED, those LEDs are so nice.
I just want to see the gold car. I didn't get to see.
He's checking out my daily.
This is just insane.
I love your car, man.
I love this car, man. Oh, dude, I love it.
Yeah, they
this is really cool, guys. So once more is coming here, and then you guys are all going to the car show?
Yeah, we've got 5 or 6 that are here.
Auto Palace,
okay.
West Broad Street. We don't sell cars like that. This is just my personal.
Can I take a picture? Is it okay if I'm...
Oh, yeah.
I don't... Okay, well...
These all go on YouTube and everything.
Just get out of the way with your Louis Vuitton shoes.
No,
I got time for that. How much would that car cost?
This one is
$550,000. Oh, my God. Are you kidding me? Look inside of it if I put my kid down.
Yeah,
hey, Benjamin.
Shove me out of the way if you need to.
Don't even
this is Mike, my favorite part, dude.
What did you say? Oh my gosh.
I want to see.
They're just limited production. That's why they're so expensive.
Is Boko here?
Oh, are they? Are they limited?
Is only 500 in the world.
And we have 2 here.
Yeah.
Yeah, we have 2.
Wait, what?
The blue one is the same thing, but his is not convertible.
Ben,
this is roadster convertible. Guys, I noticed there's a lot of comments and views and subscribers on YouTube. I just wanted to let you guys know I do appreciate that support. I love seeing people interested in my content, so that gives me motivation to record more and more stuff. Make sure to subscribe, click that bell button. Is it bell or what?
Yeah. Yeah, you got it right.
Make sure click that bell button so you have a notification when we upload new stuff.
Bro, this thing is fire.
Is this
bro.
Yours? Where is yours at? Man, Creative Bespoke, the dealer that I bought my Rolls, they are building 720 wide body. Man, they're building it for SEMA show. Whoa. Man, like
wide body 720.
They're making it look like 765.
Yeah.
With like a crazy wide body kit, man. You want to check it out on their Instagram, man. They're posting some pictures.
Like, McLaren is crazy. Yeah. Man. I love
McLaren. It's so sleek from everything, the way it
they're
looks.
They're
kind
of unreliable, but like it's a newer brand, exotic brand, so like stuff like that happens.
You see, the thing is that if it's stock, I think they're fine, they're reliable, but if people start boosting them like crazy, because a lot of people boosting them on the stock engine, stock transmission, 1,000 horsepower, I mean, dude, anytime you do some modification on any car, it will become unreliable.
Yeah.
Because it's not built for that power. In my personal opinion, Lambos are most reliable cars.
Especially the Huracan, bro.
Huracan is unkillable. Yeah, Huracan is unkillable. I used to have a 2012 458 Italia.
Yeah.
Oh, 6,000 miles on the car. And the rear end start making noise on turns, and like 6,000 miles on the car, and I start Googling to see if people have that problem, and like
it's common.
Common problem on them. Have you been to SEMA shows before?
Yeah.
Man, I never been. I want to go one time.
It's a lot of work, man. So when I went, I had my shop. So we were hustling the whole time. I was getting vendors. I was talking to people. I was constantly working.
I actually bought my Rocket Bunny GTR from SEMA show.
The red one?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Like, I did not personally go there, but after the SEMA show, I seen it for sale. That's when I bought it, because I loved it.
You had that for a while, didn't you?
Probably a year and a half. Yeah. I like that car a lot.
But
I
then you sold it and bought another GTR.
Well, if you're going to go big power, you don't want to go crazy.
As soon as I sold that GTR, I'm like, man, I want another GTR. Like, I like GTRs a lot.
And that's the one you have now, right?
I believe I had... Man, I think... Can't remember.
Is that too many, Justin? He doesn't know. He's lost track of how many.
I can't remember which GTR I had when.
Which GTR you won? No, what did you say?
You can't remember which GTR you had when. You've had too many.
Oh. All right. Bro, where did this come from?
It's a cheat code. just popped up.
The front end of this looks so sick.
I know.
The car is nasty.
Maybe Art should pick up a LaFerrari.
You said this one was in the shop?
This one was getting upgrades done to it. So, you know, I got it was 2-pump 6 battery here. Let's see. And then now it's 3-pump 8 batteries. Shit, so I added these two batteries.
What the hell?
Yeah.
Dang, man.
So, it's
so while you're driving, they're charging, right?
No.
They're not charging?
I have to buy something else. It's like $400.
Oh, wow.
Let's go to street charger. It hooks up to the alternator.
It's like an alternator, yeah.
Yeah, but I don't have that yet. So now I individually charge them. You know, I have 8 different chargers that hook up to each one and I charge them.
How often you got to do that?
Depending on how often I'm hitting the switches.
Yeah.
Which is
a lot.
Which is, you know, it's like once a week.
Dude, we're like so low to the ground, dude.
Yeah.
Like the video doesn't really show that. Like, we're really low to the ground.
I just promoted 40 Deuce on my YouTube channel. Now they gotta pay me for promotion. Then once we hit 100,000 subscribers, we'll be able to tell, look guys, I'm gonna mention your name on my YouTube. You gotta pay me $1,000 or something, you know? That's how influencers, they do all that. Look at Zed, man.
Oh, is that a... Bro, that's a Huracan. Oh, no way, bro.
What the fuck?
That sucks, dude. That sucks. Wow.
How the f*** you don't see a video?
Yeah.
How do you, like, have to be unconcentrated to be not, like, to not see... Lamborghini, man. A lot of people asking me how much is my payment on this car. I pay $1,700 a month. car appreciates. So I bought it right, and I'm driving it for free. Plus, I'm making money if I sold it right now, right? Another thing, my interest rate is only 2.7%. 2.7% is very low interest rate. The only way you can get that rate if you have very strong credit. You have to have a very strong credit to get 2.7% rate. Over full term of the loan, I'll probably end up paying around $16,000-$17,000 off on the interest. So that's why it's very important to have a strong credit. Let's race this Techart quick. And he beat us. Like, there is 100% he's faster. Like,
oh yeah,
when we raced that demon and we raced SVJ, there was a little, like, we don't know who is really faster, because it all depends who took off faster and first. But in this case right here, even VR took off faster, he still beat us.
Dude,
man, I did not think that it's gonna be that fast.
Thank you. my mind, you say things that I think. I'm gonna say my cheeks hurt, and then you're like, oh, my cheeks hurt, I'm like, shit.
Dude, it sounds insane, dude. It's like that.
Zed is coming.
It's got the Lily shades on. He kept up, bro. How was he able to catch up? That's crazy.
He was fast.
You're good right there. Even though you already won.
Oh my god.
Man, this car is so fast.
Dude, you smoked us.
You should see it. Dude. You should see it from a dick.
It's so loud too, bro.
Yeah, I don't know how they made this exhaust like that.
When we were racing like Demon, you know, other Lambos and things.
Yeah, you were.
It was very close. It really depends on who took out first.
Yeah.
Take off first. But in your case, even if I took off first, you still catch up so easy, man. Yeah. And go. I can see why you. Now I can see why you love Porsche, man. I never owned one before, but after now, man, I need to try it.
Fact, not to say, they're different cars. Yeah. So if you can own both, you'll do it. Because what you get from Aventador, you know, you can't get that from the Porsche. You get that sound, you get the attention. But that's, for me, that's it. But with the Porsche, especially this Porsche, they did it up so nice. You get the attention with it too. But you definitely get that, the performance, the handling, the drivability part is just,
man, I was
fun.
Surprised. I thought I would be close, man. Man, this.
Oh,
this
I knew he was gonna. You thought you were gonna win?
Everybody, you want to turn? You did.
Bro, you downshifted and I like jumped out of the seat.
Yeah. When you pass by, that was so loud.
It was so loud, bro.
Like when I drive my car inside my car, I don't hear it as loud.
Oh yeah.
But when you drive by, man.
I remember when I used to drive the Aventador. It's totally different. Different sound.
Like he smoked us.
Oh yeah. He's taking turns on us, beating up on us.
Man, even there was one race when I took out first, he still catched up and just died.
That was the second one, dude.
Flew by, man. I wonder what the ZR1 would do next to you, man.
Yeah, you're next, Felix.
Man, he's smoking like nothing, man.
It should be close.
Last week.
I don't know, man, we kind of were close. Man, but he's a lot faster than the Viper.
Yeah.
Because when me and Viper, when we raced, because he has a manual, so while he was shifting out, I kind of was still going, so he lost some of the catching up while he was shifting. Is your manual or not?
Yeah, but yes. You won't notice it.
You should fight.
I want to see how that goes with me, but I know I ain't gonna stand a chance.
No, I mean, for sure,
but it'd be fun either way. But I want to try him because we haven't been, he's never been the right time.
Man, he's as fast, man.
Yeah.
I was surprised. It's not like he was, even one race I took off first, he catched up so easy and passed like nothing. So easy. I was surprised, man.
I would like to try it.
Let's go eat, guys.
What do you get to eat?
Man, wings, it's a little spicy wings.
I'm in the going. I got nothing to do for another hour or two.
Yeah. I could like an hour
bit.
Just a little.
I could cruise a little bit.
No.
Let's do it. Cruise, guys.
Let's stop by a cruise.
Really?
Cruise.
Yeah,
let's do the downtown
cruise. Because I'm going to hear y'all take off. I'm going to be like, I guess I'll meet them downtown.
Oh,
think I look good in this car. Okay, guys, so it was a hard decision, but I actually just went to a Kia dealership and traded in my SV for this 2020 Kia Rio. All day I was thinking about it, and I'm like, I need something better on gas because gas prices are so high. I need something reliable that I can drive daily. So I went ahead and traded in my SV on this Kia.